Yeah, it's all the soft music waiting to start the day.
Yes, it's Tuesday now.
Yes.
How else can you tell it's Tuesday?
Use it out to kulele.
Yes.
To calm down.
Even if Dala's voice is not like kulele.
It's not
you know, because pigeon to me.
Kulele.
Do you know pigeon? I don't know. I'm sorry if I'm going to step on some people's toes, but I think pigeon is aggressive. I think pigeon is
aggressive. Take my toe. Collect it.
Pigeon is just aggressive.
Collect it. Just collect it.
Collect it. So, collect it.
No, it's not.
So
it's not just say, oh, so how you day do today? You day no, all right. No, share your day okay.
That's all my own pigeons.
The one is not that bad because I've heard people that actually sound like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But here, they make me feel so bad. They're like, no. Oh, honey pots, what are you
just saying? Just say, I want pigeon gangster. You guys put the. You know what I'm saying?
So sometimes, at a shock, Dala, I'll just say.
She'll just drop something.
I'll be there think, Dala, come look me.
Some days you day try, but you know. Sorry, I don't know what that banter just was, but I love it. All right, people, I'm about to do the entertainment.
No.
As your view,
No.
We do East Splash PG.
No. It's okay.
All right, people, it is time for the entertainment news and to kick off our news stories. Exciting times as Universal Music Group acquires majority stake in May. Business, while Kupanda Capital will remain a minority investor and strategic advisor.
Righty, congratulations to Mavin Records right there. Mm-hmm. And I think that this is a beautiful feat for
yes.
them. You know, this partnership and all that. You know, I just feel like it is one company or one record label that keeps growing.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, when you look at other record labels, and I drove had record labels who were actually, you know, doing well, but along the line, they just fell. And,
yeah.
So for them to still be standing mm-hmm. and be doing wonderful things like this, I see them putting in effort, and the efforts are just so obvious like that.
Yeah.
Like, you can actually see everything they're doing.
All right, so I absolutely love this one. I think Don Jazzy is permanently online because mainly I saw it. I mean, I put it up on my story and said congratulations, and immediately he replied. And he's really excited about this. This is really a big move for Afrobeats, Nigerian music at large. Shout out to all the artists because, you know, like, yes, we know there's Arista, Bayani, Rema, and everybody else that we called. But then guess what? we still need to shout out to the original Mavins as well, because I mean, the journey, we've been watching that for the longest time and it's been absolutely phenomenal to see where it has gotten to now. Mm-hmm. I can't wait to see what happens next with all of this. But yeah, congratulations, like you said, to the Mavins and of course to the fans, because I mean, the Mavins would be nothing without your love and your support, okay? So we are going to go on a quick break and we will be back to continue the entertainment news.